Hey, Salty here, and welcome to another Salty Brew. Today's brew is an outdated brew, but the games I recorded at the time were dated because recently a combo deck came out with the Burling Yeti where you keep using his twist ability and he's kept alive using the spell card Repel the Darkness, where one of your units can't die this turn, and then when you have Stain and Honor on the field, it reduces its ability to twist ability to 0. Like, originally it was a 2-1, but then it increased to a 5-5. I'm surprised that's what they did for the nerf. I thought they were going to make it where your twist abilities can only cost one less, but not up to 0. You know, like that Amplify unit. I don't remember her name right now. So yeah, even though I call this brew a stolen brew, like, what I mean by stolen is I stole the idea, because when I first originally found this idea on a Reddit post where someone was saying, why did this thing kept being able to use its twist ability and not die? And people replied with Repel the Darkness, and I'm like, ooh, that's bloody smart. So I decided to give my own take on it. It looked like it was an Amari deck, so, you know, every Amari deck you need to have Dark Wisp and Granahan and the Master whatever, I'm not going to read that. Scribes and the Beast Camels, as well glimpse the possibility to try to grab those cards even faster. I originally tried doing Justice with this, but then it was too slow because I wanted to use that one spell card to shift my units. And after playing against other people who were doing a similar deck, I added a Devour and Call the deck. So yeah, it was a very simple deck. It was decently fun to play. And also, for the following games that I did record it, I guess my mic wasn't recorded because I had to even record this intro again after trying to put this video together, discovering there was no mic audio. I'm like, fuck off. So that's when I decided to re-record this intro, and they already... Yes, I know my card's been updated, and that's when they already did the nerf, right? So yeah, anyways, the deck is out of date, so that's why I even post this video sooner than I usually do. So, yeah. And anyways, enough chit-chat, let's go on the clips, shall we?
Stone Scar is the place of the weak-hearted.
It's written right here.
New worlds open.
It's written right here. It's written right here.
New worlds open.
It's written right here.
Thank you. It's around here somewhere. Let the ritual commence.
Do that trick.
New worlds open.
Written right here.
This will do the trick. It's written right here.
The earth shakes before you. New worlds open. I know it's around here somewhere.
It's written right here. Oh.
face judgment. Our steel will disappear. Ha!
Never stop. Never break.
Our will and will are unbreakable. Face judgment.
No escape.
Finest weapons.
No escape!
New worlds open.
an honorable life. Swords, sharpened tree.
Glory.
Let's try this out.
It's written right here. It's written right here.
Let's try this out!
Glory!
It's written right here.
New worlds open.
Let's try this out!
I know it's around here somewhere! Reporting in.
Enemy sighted.
New worlds open.
I can supply what you need.
New worlds
of written right here.
I've been waiting.
The desert gives me strength. The desert gives me strength.
Okay, this is the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. See you all next time. Bye. Well, that's the end of this video. If you want to see more in the future, why not subscribe to my channel? But in the meantime, why don't you check out these playlists? And I want to thank my patrons whose donations, big or small, really help support my channel. Anyways, hope to see you in the next video.